something makes you happy, follow it. Now, do not be toxic in that. Do not take my words and twist them and turn them negative. Do not be toxic. Make sure you are being healthy in mind, being caring, compromising for the ones you love, being loyal to the ones you love. If you love someone, you're supposed to be dedicated to them, right? Now, I don't follow relationships simply because I don't want to promise someone something and then not keep my word because of how much I've been hurt. So I've been in a situation where I'll talk to people and I'll tell them, yo, I don't want to be involved with one woman because when I give my all to someone and they disappoint me, it makes me feel horrible. And it takes my very soul out of me. It breaks my fucking heart. Do not be afraid to blow up your lover's phone. It's the ones that are annoying that love you. It's the ones that will sit there and blow you up for hours and check on you 24/7 and annoy the fuck out of you that care. It's okay to be annoying. Another thing.